Srila Prabhupada, Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj. I came into ISKCON, I think around like 10 years ago. And from the day I came in, even though I don't have much interaction with you, I could sense that connectivity. Whether it is good or bad, I always come to you for any decisions or any suggestions. And you always guided me and my family, like just like my father. And I really want to have much more longing association and a good health for you. I appreciate it a lot. And I wish you a very Krishna conscious happy birthday, Maharaj. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Maharaj, happy 75th Krishna Conscious Birthday. You are here like our father and spiritual father, and you have been in this Krishna Conscious movement more than 50 years. I am close to 50 years, I am just starting my spiritual journey by your mercy. I have been coming to temple many years, but not very serious about spiritual life, coming and doing some work and going. And I just want to say, couple of things, and one usually I used to go to Sankirtana along with you and other people and do some bread distribution and take some pictures. That's what I used to do. And one time Maharaj stopped Kirtan and came to me and say, distribute books. I was surprised. Why did Maharaj come and say that? Maharaj never said anything and say, okay. He stopped the Kirtan and came to me and say, okay, to distribute books. I was surprised and said, okay, then was not feeling very confident, but started book distribution and talking to people about Krishna and other things. And eventually Maharaj is so merciful that Maharaj initiated me in the holy land of Lord Chaitanya's birthplace and gave me the name Krishna Chaitanya Das. Indefinitely indebted you for your mercy. Hopefully by your mercy I should be able to do something for the community in Krishna, to get for the Krishna Conscious movement. Otherwise, I should be miserable. And that one thing. And I just want to say, what's so special about Haridas Maharaj? So we see many Maharajas. They say they are very good at kirtan. They are very good at classes, giving classes, and very good at book distribution. And here, what do we have here? Maharaj works a whole day in the farm and comes back to temple and do ecstatic kirtan. And he goes to food truck and talk to all these fallen homeless people and comes back, wonderful lecture. And like this, the unique thing is like it's a servitude. So we have everything plus the service. That's like it's uncompromised. There is no compromise. So you can see any of his Maharaj disciples also, they are not any lazy bums. That servitude comes from Maharaj. It's built in. Thank you so much, Maharaj. It's like guiding us in this Krishna conscious movement so uniquely, and we are very, very fortunate to have your association. And I just want to end with one thing, saying how this saintly holy people like Haridas Maharaj, they don't even notice their influence on the material world. So few years back, I was with one of the meetings with GBC people came, and I was in one of the meetings, and they are saying, oh, Seattle is always raining. Do you get any sunshine here? And I said, I immediately said, yes, but when Maharaj goes out for Sankirtan, we do get sunshine, I said. And they said, yeah, we heard about it, but immediately Maharaj protested, no, that's not true. But I did not agree with that. Then immediately on next weekend, we went out for Sankirtan, and it was raining, and Maharaj came out of the car and started Sankirtan, immediately sun came out. Even Maharaj was wondering, looking at sun, is it right? they don't even notice, pay attention to these details, but as we grow up with Maharaj, looking at all these things, we just want to mention so that we get some purification. That's all, nothing else. Thank you so much, Maharaj. We pray Radha Leela Madhava, Jagannath Bhavan Sahodara, Gauranitai, Lakshmi Narasimha Dev, Sitaram Lakshmi Bhavan, Bhakta Raman, and Prabhupada to give you long life, with good health, to support us and to guide us in this whole community in the Krishna Consciousness Movement. Thank you so much, Maharaj. Hare Krishna.